space rockets are not pushed by the starting mechanisms, though they have engines and fuel on board. How do they fly? How do they win against gravity? The discovery that made rocket flight possible was made almost 350 years ago by a genius English scientist called Isaac Newton. He noticed that for every action in nature, there is an equal reaction in the opposite direction. If you hit the wall with your fist, it hurts. Why? Because at the same time, the wall hits you with the same force. Just like this. When you walk, you push the ground with your feet. This is action. And the ground pushes you back. This is reaction. And this reaction makes you move when you walk. If we inflate a balloon, just like this, and we let it fly. Whoa, it flies. Why? The air is escaping from the balloon. This is action. So there must be a reaction in the opposite direction. And here we have it. The balloon is flying in the opposite direction. This is our reaction. And this is exactly how a space rocket works. It burns fuel inside its giant engine, producing a lot of hot gases. The gases rush out of the rocket towards the Earth. This is action. The reaction is the rocket taking off in the other direction to the sky. The faster the gases leave the rocket, the faster the rocket gets pushed towards the sky.